I need a couple volunteer marshals. Man, they're already lined up. That's awesome. So Isaac on the one, or excuse me, Austin on the one, Isaac on the two, Troy on the three, Colin on the four, Carson five, Trevor six, Chris seven, Luke eight, and our two bumps, Logan and Matt. Alright guys, same deal, top two, moving up to our stock buggy A main. Marshals are in position. Marshals be on your toes, drivers. We're going racing in less than five on the zone. Keep it clean. Not too bad. A little bit of rough and tumble. Easy guys. Whoa, look at that. So who went to the front? That's still Isaac. And Austin drops back to the 2 spot. Colin moving up one. Then Troy, Carson, Matt, Luke, Logan, Trevor, and Chris is how it sorted out after that first crazy lap. Oh no. Caught barely catching the outside wheel of Isaac's car since it's spinning into the wall. No harm, no foul, but did not need a marshal. Lower leader, Austin Wolf, up over the big double, lands it very, very smoothly. And who's that upside down? That is Isaac. So Isaac's going to drop down out of that bump position to back to fifth place. Tom Milhan now in the 2 spot, and followed by Troy. Isaac. And Matt running in the 5th spot right now. He's one of our bumps out of the C main. Logan Trueblood right up there as well. 17-9. Our leader up over the double. He has a 6-second gap over second place, Colin. And Troy Sheehy is right there. These guys are going to be battled out. Try to get into the A main. Four guys into the back. Colin there. Not need a marker, but that is going to make it a 3-way battle instead of a 2-way battle now. Because Isaac Young is only 1 second off that group. Battle to watch right now is the one that matters. It's for second place between Colin and Troy. Those two drivers working the 180 through the keyhole section and down the straightaway. 7/10 is the official gap between them. And Troy spins out, coming into the sweeper. That will let Logan by and Isaac by as well. So now Logan Trueblood, one of the bumps from the C main, is looking to challenge for the bump to the A. He's just 1 second off of Colin. Neon yellow and black, orange and white. And Colin and Logan, last time separated by just over 1 second. They're going to start coming into some traffic. Don't look now, but now these guys are catching our leader. Our leader is stuck. So Colin goes by for the lead. Austin and Logan get into some lap traffic. Both of them have trouble over the double. And it's a pileup. So now Isaac Young to the 2 spot. It's Colin, Isaac, Logan, Austin, and Troy. Matt, Chris, Carson, and Trevor.
That didn't sound good.
That's so good. 18-7.
Wow, that's impressive. All right.
17-0.
Isaac and Logan separated by nothing. 2 tenths last time by. Isaac in the green and red B.
21.5.
Another 5 or 4. Working around the 180.
No.
Logan's not too far behind him. Last time by 2 tenths this time.
8-7.
These guys 4.5 seconds off our leader, Colin. Colin all by himself. That's a really, really good place to be.
18-2.
There's traffic to work through. Can you play down some laps? But that time will burn off. Just 1:10 left in this one. This is race number 4, our stock buggy B main. And here's Colin on the double. Second place, Logan over the double. 1 minute left. We'll be coming up on... Oh no. Get fun. That is Luke, that second place coming up on you.
18-4,
take him out.
18-5.
There you go.
23-2.
And Colin rolls over. So does Logan. So where's Isaac? There he is. He's up over the double. And Austin Wolf is right on his rear wing. 30 seconds left.
122.
Can these guys catch Isaac?
Oh no.
They tangled right before the loop.
21.
That's good news for Isaac and Tom. They're looking to move up to that 8 angle. Just 15 seconds left. Leader down the straightaway. Second place, Logan is just getting on the straightaway right now. This should be about 5.5 seconds between them. This will be their final lap. There's only 5 seconds left in this one. Austin, 2.9 back, and Logan gets collected by a lapper. So Isaac Young might be able to catch him. Oh, he gets around it. I think that was for the bump. It is. So Isaac Young moves to the 2 spot on the final lap. Austin finishes at 7 tenths back, and Logan 2 seconds off of them. So that is a race. Colin takes him with a 16.505. Isaac taking second, getting that final bump position. 16.513. Austin just missing it. 7 tenths back on a 5.14. Good race, guys.